Well, Tike is okay. He's breathing very, very well. So, he's gonna survive. But he's not in that good condition. We still have to let him sleep for... I don't know. His injuries are just so bad. But we have high hopes that he's going to make it. But you never know. It's a maybe. It's a highly maybe that he's going to survive. But anyways, you can come see him now.